Why am I doing this? This game. It's becoming an obsession. Right. Well, let's see. I wanted to explore this town a little bit. Because it looks like there's a lot here. Why can't you jump in this game? Everything would be so easy. Well, that's curious. Odd place. Oh my gosh. Why do you do this? It's the guy who made this. What's his name? Blow? Something? It's so pretty. Reminds me of that picture of Monet, but I'm just saying that because the lily pads. Everything else about it is different. Why is that laser going, like, nowhere? Seriously. Shooting off into nowhere, Spill. I can get into these buildings. Cool. Something I'm missing? That laser is not going anywhere. Go back and check. But first, a puzzle. Oh, this has no clues on how to solve it. Or maybe it does. Multiple colors? Do I have to divide all of them? That actually doesn't seem possible. Stars. They're different from the squares. What do those squares mean? Who put all these puzzles here? Alright, let's go back and check the desert really fast. Because I feel like that laser should do something other than shoot out into the middle of nowhere. Is really anything I can change about that? Weird. Well, let's keep going, I guess. There's puzzles to be solved here. This one looks easy. By that I mean I... There we go. That'll do. I don't even think that's really the only solution. What do these mean? Pillars. Is that another laser? It totally is. Oh, I wish I knew what these things meant. I'm going to insult that. Do we need more of those tutorial stations hanging around? Yeah, I'm not allowed to solve this one yet. That looks very similar to that puzzle down on the door. It's one of those propeller turbine things. Okay. Where do you suppose the clue is on how to solve this puzzle? Because there's gotta be a clue somewhere, right? It's always a clue. I could just try each of the... I'm not gonna count the number of possibilities. Let's not reinforce it. It's disgusting. Oh, well what's this then? All the hexagons? That's pretty easy. No. Okay, so I need to do something with this. Yellow square thing. That looks like the tutorial shack. And I can't even really solve the first puzzle. Hmm. Ooh, what's this? Puzzle that ain't activated yet. Well, this looks familiar. And also like something I don't know how to do yet. This looks like a puzzle. Because it looks like you're supposed to start here and just go all the way to the end. Lots of puzzles that I don't know how to solve. Alright, guess I'll move on. How do I get in there? There's the front. Ooh, that's pretty. There's a puzzle hidden in plain sight. Wait, what? That's an interesting demonstration of that. It really is just line of sight that keeps you from solving a puzzle. I guess I can't solve those ever again. But I can solve this now. Alright, what's going on here? Can't get line of sight to solve this puzzle. Unless I just... Really? Okay. That's not even really a puzzle. Okay, that's the only way to get line of sight. Fine. Oh, wait, that was wrong? Hmm. Oh. I have to reactivate it now. Let's try it that way. No. Curious. Okay. What else could I possibly do? Oh, you know what? There's a broken piece right there. I wonder if that has to do with anything. So if the broken piece was there, I'd have to go like this. And there's another broken piece right there, which means I probably do have to go down like that. There we go. Cripes. Contextual cues in this game. And I can't even get at this last one. Well, I can, but I wonder what the solution is. Try the same thing. Alas. Come on, I could climb over that in real life. If I can do something in real life, I ought to be able to do it in a game. Okay, that's not so bad. I can see the pattern from right here and just do it. Cool, so that activated two things. We have to do the same kind of tree thing here. Cool. Well, that doesn't make any sense, does it? Let me leave that there for now. This isn't just a moss garden, is it? How do I get through this door? Probably from the other side. Oh, it's convenient being able to get in through here. Oh, hey! Is that another laser box that I was actually just missing? Looks a little bit like one. How do I activate it? From the inside, it looks like, if I finish those puzzles. This... That's what I was missing. There we go. This game is so visual. Not that that's a bad thing by any means. Well, this doesn't make any sense now, does it? Alright, so when I was on the puzzle on this side, I had to look at it from closer next to the tree. So let's try doing that. I don't think that's gonna help me here. I'm just totally blocked off. Hold on. It looks like the solution. That's what's going on. I need to go take it around like this. Let's look at that again. I've already forgotten. It's up 2 on that segment. Okay. Okay, so that one looks like the solution. How about this one? Well, let's line up that little knob. Broken pieces. This doesn't quite make sense just because it doesn't line up. So that little circle on the tree goes like that. And then what do I do? I have a feeling I want to come all the way around, come down like that, and come over. So let's try that. That was incorrect. There's only so many possibilities, right? Let's try the first one. Is there any other way to line this up? I don't think so. Truly puzzling. Look at that laser just going off into the distance to the middle of nowhere. Attention to detail. There's another path. More statues? Who are you looking at there, buddy? Looking at the sun. I wonder if that other statue is looking at the sun. Pretty much looking directly away from the sun. I bet you that pattern of flowers is significant. Ooh, look at that. Is that bird in-game? It sounded in-game. So there are other warm-blooded things that are alive. Vertebrates, non-plant living creatures on this island. Right. I don't know how to complete this. Are there like broken pieces of? Because they don't look broken. I don't know what else the answer could be there. So I really will have to come back to it. Well, I've probably wasted enough time for today. See you next time, you lovable nerds.